SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear history in Firefox on an iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you use the Firefox browser on your iPhone to browse the internet, then you might periodically want to delete the history and data that's being saved to that browser. You can do this by finding the Firefox app and tapping it. You can then select the three lines at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the settings option. Here you just need to scroll down and choose data management, and then you can select the options that you would like to delete from the browser. And once those are all selected, you can touch the clear private data button, and then you can tap OK to confirm that this action will clear all of your private data and that it cannot be undone. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.